Hi, my name is Melody Morris, and I am the newest assistant professor here at UMass Polymer Science and Engineering. I'm really excited to be starting my own group here at the Ultimate Polymer Playground. As I'm fairly new, I'm going to tell you a little bit about what my group is going to plan to do. And as part of that, I'm really interested right now in, you know, building up a group of graduate students, undergraduates, as well as possibly some postdocs. The goal of my group is to connect the fundamental sequence of a polymer to its final macroscopic property. And in order to do that, we need to have a lot of control, but we also need to scan through a large sequence space. In order to get the control, we're going to use biology. So we're going to be able to precisely determine the final protein sequence of our polymers by starting with a DNA sequence that we can tune. From there, we're going to use high throughput and automation tools in order to scan through a large sequence space very quickly. And then finally, we'll be using our key polymer chemistry, physics, and engineering tools in order to be able to connect the initial sequence to its final properties. And this will allow us to start to build a new toolkit of sustainable materials. The Polymer Science and Engineering Department here at UMass really builds the future leaders in polymer science, both in industry and in academia. I have a number of good friends that have come out of this department, and they're absolutely some of the best trained people in these fields. In my own group, as a mentor, I hope to grow students as whole people. That means both obviously helping with the science, but also writing and presentations and things like that, so that they're able to present themselves as really competent scientists to the rest of the world and become true world leaders in polymer science. Western Massachusetts is absolutely beautiful. In my short time living here, I've been able to explore a lot of the food and drink in the area, both in Amherst and also the surrounding areas such as Northampton and East Hampton. And it's been really, really good. I thought I was a foodie. I think I'm a foodie, but you know, being able to really appreciate all these different cultures has been really great. In addition, there's a lot of art and music around. As a musician myself, that's actually something that was really important to me. This is an absolutely gorgeous area in terms of nature. And so being able to go hiking and climbing is something that I've really enjoyed. And with that, I want to thank you for your time. I'm happy to answer any questions by email or by phone, and I really hope that we'll see you here in the future at UMass Amherst.